until next time. Politics bore me. I've discovered the whereabouts of a set of ancient rings of blood magic.
Ancient rings of blood magic.
They belong to our kind, not gathering mold in some vagabond's treasure pile.
Where do I get these rings, bruh?
They increase the abilities of your vampiric power.
Ooh!
Depends on who you ask. Some say Molag Bal himself gave these rings to ancient powerful vampire lords. Some say that is just a myth. Harkon himself disbelieved in their existence, though perhaps he felt slighted they were not already in his possession and only feigns indifference. Of course, I wouldn't be telling you where to find them if I desired them for myself.
Oh.
Best of luck to you.
Thanks, bruh!
Revel in your power.
From Serpent's Blood, another redoubt! Damn it! Alright, freaking Dawnguard scouts, you out here, bruhs? You've been out here lately trying to be all sneaky and crap. Where are you? Where are you? Come on, sneak! I knew it. Oh, you up there? Well, I'm about to kick your ass. That's what's gonna happen. Where you at, bruh? You up top? You disappear? Where you be? Oh, you're not that sneaky, dude. Yeah, you're not so smart. Oh, and your face planted in your, you got your crossbow up your ass. La da da. You are fat, my friend. Whoop, whoop. How high can we lift you? And Opera Man, bye bye. Oh crap! I almost fell. Oh, Serana, you scared the crap out of me again. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop the crap off at the house, because we have a ton of weight on us right now. And then we are gonna go see about that, whatchamacallit, where is that? Retrieve the ring of Yurdite? from Serpent's Bluff Redoubt. Retrieve the ring of the beast! From where? Embershard Mine? Is that what it said? Okay. It is Embershard Mine. You know, I haven't been there 8,000 times. Alright, it's close to the house, actually. Close to the house, listen to me. My vampire powers grow as I hunger. Okay, let's drop off the shush. I think I'm gonna take on the Embershard Mine, because even though it says it's clear, they always put more people in there. I'm gonna take it on as a vampire. I wanna get these vampire skills up. So what happened last time I didn't have vampire skills? I got messed up. And this is open again. Alright, what are we placing? Okay, apparel, what do we got? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Let's place all this crap. Dragon Guard armor. Gold diamond necklace. Ragged trousers, I don't even have that. Ring of Remedy, silver garnet ring, silver sapphire necklace. We'll keep that, doesn't weigh anything.
Doesn't weigh anything, you might as well keep it. Vampire gauntlet looks cool. Look at the nails on him, bruh. Vampire royal armor. It's cool looking, that's why we have it. Keep this as well. This doesn't weigh much. Dragon. Oh yeah, we picked up another dragon bow. That's right, they weigh a ton. The base dragon bow is the 158. It's not bad. We'll keep it around. We'll do something else with it at some point. Battle axe, I'm just gonna drop that off. Elven dagger of binding. Drop that off. Elven dagger of fear. Drop that off. Glass bow of lazy bastards. Drop that off. Silver sword, especially effective. It's like, it's especially effective, but it only does 35 damage. So it won't be as effective as like a dragon bow. A dragon bone one. It's good at low levels though, I must admit. I have food on me? Clam meat. Oh, this is food? Interrupts the soul drain effect in the soul cairn. Ah. Okay, so we can put most of these away for now. Books. Oh gosh, we have to put the books away. What miscellaneous crap can we throw out here that weighs a ton? Oh, we have a dragon bone now, don't we? Dragon scales or dragon bones? Just the bone? Okie dokie. Hammer, what the hell? Off recording, I'll sort some of this crap out. This is my quick drop-off, and there seems to be a ton of stuff in the quick drop-off right now. Jesus. Like, when did I even pick this crap up? Roll of paper? 4 ruined books? I don't want ruined books. I know the stolen ruby is a quest item of some sort. Just can't put it away. Alright. Who closed this door? Oh, wait. No, who closed the door? It's this stupid bard? Alright. All my doors are closed. What's going on? This library coming in nicely. I can place 0 more on this shelf. It looks like there's plenty of room. Are you kidding me? 5, thank you. Thank you, that looks better. Gotta fill up these damn bookshelves. Can't do that. Oh, excuse me. You can't do that, man. Journal fragment? Do you like my... Who said you can read that? Didn't even ask. How rude. How rude. Oh, can't remove that one. Spell tome. Bound sword. I'm pretty sure I have that already. Madmen at the reach. Don't you like how nicely my library's coming along? Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Alright, it's coming along, guys. Coming along. Alright, let's drop our ingredients off. Again, don't know why all my doors are closed. Oh, this restocked? Sweet. Sweet. That's cool. Maybe that's why the door is closed. They put more stuff in. I would take this briar heart, but apparently every briar heart that goes in my damn inventory says it's a quest item. It can't be removed. So I'm going to leave it there for now. Oh, thank you. See, you always take them when you can so they can have a chance to respawn. Why is this bowl on the floor? Bruh. Okay, that's my ingredients. Store all this crap for now. Can't do it, see? Crimson Nirnroot, we keep with us. Pretty much throw everything else out there. We're gonna go one day search for all those Nirnroot and those crimson ones. I don't know if I'm gonna record that because it takes forever. It takes for damn ever. I'm not doing a guide on where to find it since I already found four. If I didn't already find four and I went for all of them at that time, then I would have kept it. But since I didn't, meh. I don't think so. And I'm sure there's plenty of those already posted. So what's the point of me doing it? Just be silly. A lot lighter now? Tons lighter. Let's go. Yeah, you play that loot, boy. Alright, let's go. Oh, you want to mess with me? I don't think you do. You warning me? How about now, bruh? Kill everyone in here! And Serana, you better not take my kills! Something's not right, you can feel it?
Damn, I should have come here.
Where'd you come from?
Serana, stop killing him! Are you serious? I was gonna say, if you're not gonna let me activate this damn leader, I'm gonna be freaking pissed. What powers do I have?
That'll teach you.
Oh, you killed her? I hate you, Serana.
Never saw anything. Who's there?
Damn! Woo! Kobe! You serious, bro? Whoa! she too far? Yo, I want to toss her. No, no, Serana, leave her alone. Thank you. Why do you- she freaking resurrects everything, it's so annoying. Ring of the Beast. While wearing this ring, you receive 100 extra health, and your claw attacks will do an additional 20 damage. That's pretty sweet. Alright, that's one. We got one, Serana. Do we want to go mining some ore right now? Probably not. We got a garnet, though. Do you want to do those boring things? No, we don't. We don't want to bore these video watchers with their crap. We'll come back. We know that the stuff actually respawned. Now, it wasn't respawning for a while, which was really weird. Like, it respawned, but it wouldn't let me mine it. Baked potatoes? You're just carrying baked potatoes in your pockets, you weirdo. Clairvoyance always respawns. What we got? Pulse garnet, necklace of minor smithing, why not? Excuse you! Get out of my way! Bro. Jesus, I hate followers. I don't know if they, where are they more annoying? Are they more annoying in this or are they more annoying in Fallout? I couldn't even tell you. So I'm curious. I've done a Fallout playthrough before. Not many people watched it. I'm curious if you want me to do another Fallout playthrough now that there's DLC. Oh, let's watch that. Now that there's DLC involved and I can play it with mods and stuff. Who cares? Visual mods only, though. Well, maybe some other mods. That lets you put armor on certain things, make things a little more fun. Let me know. Let me know in that comment section what you think. Would you be interested in some, in a Fallout 4? Let's play. Maybe we'll do a certain kind of character. I've done melee before. That's my last character, so I'm not doing that again. Rorikstead? Alright, let's go here. Maybe I'll do a sniping character. Never really dabbled with that. It could be fun. I really did enjoy Fallout 4, not as much as I like Skyrim, that's the truth. I wish I liked it more.
Where'd you come from?
Ooh. What the hell is going on? Okay. Where is that ring that we just got? Ring of the Beast. That looks pretty sweet. Awesome, let's go. That was freaking awesome. That power is ridiculous. Hey, you. Come here, bruh. Yeah, son. Oh, Frost H-Knock. Get out of here. Ooh, I just get out. Ooh. I'm out of energy. Ooh, you are strong as hell, huh? Yeah? Come on. Come up here. Ooh, crap. What was that? Oh, that Frost Atronach. Is there magic gonna regen anytime today? Come on, bruh. Where you at? Where'd she go? I'll kill you. Oh, Shadowmere is in the water. Ooh. You're gonna have to. You won't get the best of me. Ooh. That is like the best thing ever. Yeah, come up here. I'm gonna throw you off the damn cliff. Oh. Well, you are strong as shit. Oh. Oh. Oh no no no, I'm gonna die. Ah! Woo! Oh, it's because it's frickin'. Okay, why does it keep saying the Karth Spire on my damn screen? I'm nowhere near that thing anymore. My stuff isn't regenning because it's the frickin' daytime! I must feed. Oh, hell no. Revert form, please. I cannot deal with dragons right now. Am I gonna die? Oh! What in the world? I'm all naked. In hindsight, we should not have become a vampire in our vampire lord form during the day. Where the hell are we? By the mine? Did we get the damn item? Okay, we got the Ring of the Beast. Okay. To Karth Spire. Okay, I would like to get that off my screen. That would be great. We are gonna go here this time. Oh, you goddamn Forsworn! I missed? What? The hell is that? A sacrifice giant? Hey, oh, it's a founder and he's outside? What in the world is going on? Oh, it's a hag raven. Damn, she's freaking strong. I'm surprised I haven't discovered this yet. What's in here? Got some wheat, blue mountain flower. Oh, is Saber Cannon? Yeah. Gold, ruby, orange arrow. Elven boots of frost suppression. We'll take it. Do I have resist frost? That might be the one I don't have. Giant's toe, thank you. Void souls. Oh, and you have another toe. Oh, and look at all that money. Alright. Worth it. Hell's this? Oh, that's this. Back off, yeah. Let's hit your buddy in the face right here. Oh, he's freaking strong. Oh, damn. Well, you're moving quickly. Oh, I thought that was gonna nail him for sure. I'm gonna take you all on. Oh, Jesus. They are messing Serana up. Oh, Serana. Get it down while we can. Not like this. Serana, you're just a beast. You're actually annoying. Look at you doing your flips. Like, who sees me? How am I still detected? We get time to move the glass arrows. These ebonies are getting low again. Do I have the right apparel on? I do. I feel my stamina should be regenerating faster. Oh, because of the because of a freaking vampire. It's damn daytime. Being a vampire sucks. I want to get cured of this, actually. You'll kill me? Oh, scheisse. Because that might hit. So... Oh shit. Honey, you ran right past me, girl.
Ha! Found you!
You wanna see something funny? Huh. No. Yeah! The Atronach resisted frost damage? Who knew? Hello. You apparently know I'm here, but you're paying attention to something else. This is like a really difficult place on Legendary. Jesus. You know what, screw you guys. I'm leaving. Serana, you wanna fight with them? Be my frickin' guest. See my vests, see my vests. What the hell, why is this? What?
Who's?
Oh! Mid-leap, buddy. Almost. Oh wait, we haven't discovered this? Let's discover it. Oh no! Alright, screw you, thing. Thank you. Get rid of this damn guy as quickly as we possibly can. Gotta get him really hurt so he can't fly away. We got him. We got him. That's it! You done, son? Frost Dragon, you weren't too strong, my friend. Dragon bone, dragon scales, dragon bone arrow. Oh, those are mine. We're gonna switch away from those. I killed you with your own brother's legs. How's this? Dragon soul absorbed. Hells yes. What's in here? Miner's house. Where the hell was this guy? What? Yes, it's really dead, bro. Perth. We're gonna talk to you in a second.
Whoa there! I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine.
It is, what's in there, Perth? Why?
We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt.
Oh my gosh.
The whole place is crawling with Draugr.
Eh.
We're not mining up any ore with those undead around. So I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
I'm gonna go down there.
You're looking a little rough around the edge.
I never would have... It's really dead then? I never would have believed it if... In all my years, I've never seen such a...
Now, I hope this isn't gonna take me too far off the beaten path. Where you at, Draugr? Oh, hello. Oh, you're running. Oh, it's a little quick. Oh no. Oh, you saw me? You saw me instantly. The hell was that? Serana, you're an idiot. Where the hell did you come from? It's like Forest on Forager, I don't even wait around for you. Your bows suck, dude. Which one is which? Now, where the hell did he come from? Serana, you're making a ton of noise with that magic. Oh, crap. Well, I just sit, you're no longer restless. Moonstone ore! Not a bad place, huh? We got around here. Oh, more moonstone.
Hope we reach the ancestor planet soon.
All right, quit your whining. You can go home if you must. You can go home, Serana. Is that it? Was this the only dragger that were here? Are you serious? You bitch. A light armor increase, I'll take that. Okay, there's nothing that way. What's this way? More dragger? What in the world? It's like, are you up top? All right. Drop down. Whoop, I'm gonna drop down on this. Whoop. I missed. Oh. You're a witch, so we'll kill you. Oh, poor Breton. What you got, Draugo wit? Nothing good, la da da. Steel ingot, give me that ish. Ah, ooh, you're a death lord. You're strong as hell. Gonna kill you anyway, sir. You are done. What you got? Ebony arrows, ebony bow, free ebony weapons for someone who can't craft them. Oh, another one, huh? Get staggered, bro. Thank you. Is this a puzzle of some sort? Whoop. Nope, not a puzzle. Just had to hit the right lever, apparently. Whoop. Oh, hello! So, there are Draugr Death Lord in here, so a bunch of them as well. So, I mean, I guess they weren't little bitches. Draugr Scourge. Ooh, nice little splitsy. Ebony greatsword, what else you got? Look at you all nice and swaddled. Yeah, don't care. What else we got? Ultimate healing, yes, I'll take that. Refined moonstone. Skeever tail. What the hell is this? It's like a red skull, a bloody skull. Oh, there's two ways. Let's go this way. Oh, it's a thing. 20 gold, are you freaking serious? Can you give me anything better than 20 freaking gold? Like, waste my time, bro. Oh, wait. We went up. Wait, is this turn here? Yeah. What we got? Oh, nice little Drag or Death Lord. Again. I have so many damn souls. Oh, let's do a common. Whoa. Ooh. Well, Dawnguard, Death Overlord. It's like they know I'm here. Tell Perth the Dawnguard are dead. Okay. Ebony battle axe, give me that. Look at all this ebony crap we're getting. What's in here? Bound bow. Hell yes. Hell yes. Illusion spells, 25. That goes with that. No, that's actually a conjuration. The hell is what is you? I would like that back. Did I miss anything else in here? Moonstone ore. How the hell do we get? Oh, hey! Hey, you! Now let's tell Perth that we cleared out that ish for him.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Who cares? I cleared the mine for you.
We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that.
Well, I'm a beast!
Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
You're welcome. 1500 gold? Mm-hmm. And no, I don't have any moon ore to sell you. How close are we? We're getting there. Now I kind of wish I had my my horsey. We should probably feed on some people soon. So you can be more like humans. Oh, where you going, little rabbit? Oh. Oh, you're cute. Sometimes rabbits just gotta go. There's too many of them. They multiply way too quickly. I'm doing a good thing for Skyrim. They're destroying the habitat. I hear a freaking dragon. Where you at, dragon? Oh no, it's on the other side of this damn mountain? You gotta be kidding me. No! It's not that sunny yet. Is that why my stamina is going up pretty decently? The hell's this? Another place I haven't actually cleared. Slay the what? Oh, the dragon.
Where are you? Ah, found you.
Oh, these are vampires, though. Vampire's thrall, you should be dead already. Who are they yelling at? Oh, the dragon. Let's get his soul, and then we'll worry about the dragon. Oh, I thought he was gonna keep moving. Whoop. Oh, Jesus. All right. Ooh.
Where'd you come from?
He's hurt. He's out of land. Whoa. My game just like froze, dropped a ton of frames. Where you at, dragon? Yeah, I know there's a wolf biting my ass. Is he dead? Oh, he fell to the ground and died. You had a name and I killed you. A stupid name, but a name. Are we gonna take your soul already? Come on. You landed right on the burial ground. We gotta go up there. This is right here. What the hell is this? Let's discover this town first. Rorikstead? Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead. That's what the guy from the beginning of the game. The thief. Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead. How far away is Rorikstead? From, pretty far. From Helgen, I almost called it Harrenhal. Gotta get rid of my Song of Ice and Fire references here. We're getting close. Wait, I forget, what the hell does this thing mean? Is this a Forsworn? Goddamn Forsworn. They're so damn powerful, it doesn't make sense. They have crappy armor. They just give them such high health. Oh, yes, hello. Hello, motherfucker. Okay, that somehow missed. Oh, it's an invisible wall. Look at that. Great coding, Bethesda. Oh, he just stopped moving. Now he's running crazy fast. She's like, where are they? I'm just standing here, my friends die. It's like you could see where the arrow hit him, you could kind of figure out where I came from. But instead you die. Cause you stupid. Hello, Briarheart. Ooh. Necklace of Major Wielding. Steel plate armor with health? No. That would have been useful, you know, if I didn't have it. We'll take the Briarheart, even though we can't get rid of it. Grand Staff of Turning. How much was that worth? I'll take it. I'm running out of space though. Oh yeah, we're just in there. Stupid. What you got, lady? Nothing of any value. Alright, let's check this crap out. Let's get that ring, bro. Scary. Ooh, hanging moss. What we got here? Filter of resist magic. You know what? Let's use it! Hell is it? Was it just called potion of resist magic? Oh, filter. Like a filter fish! Whoops. No soul gem large enough. I forgot. I'm gonna drop some of these soul gems off. I should have done that. Really, Serana? Like, seriously? I like how he's dead, just chilling. Hi. These guys just love killing things. Here, like, some heavy breathing. That's Skeever. I just want to kill it because I'm tired of hearing it breathe like that. Oh. Hello, sir. Ooh. She's still alive? That was somewhat surprising. Oh, it's a hag raving. Give me a kill cam and it misses. Where's a goddamn thing to pull somewhere? Gotta be something somewhere. I am smart, 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 smart. Like, it's like, what? There's a pressure plate here? I probably could have asked Serana to stand on it, too. But whatever, that works. Twin secrets. Oh, well. Grand Soul Gem, Lesser Soul, Greatest Soul, Ultimate. Didn't mean to do that. What we got in here? Yas, look how pretty. That can stay. And we got the stuff. I want it. I'll take those. We still need to find damn wood elf. And we already killed Feyndahl. We should probably go back there and see if his dead corpse is still there. That'd be freaking awesome if it was. I also have to remember what the hell that place was called.
I'm no fan of the sun.
What was that place called? I don't even remember what the hell that mission was called. Let me look that up real quickly. I don't even know what the hell you get for it. Where are you, bruh? Get out of that coffin. Hello.
Life here has well done.
Yes.
I trust you'll put those to good use then.
I will.
Speak with Vingalmo. He has something for
Vingalmo
you.
Vingalmo has something for me.
Many in the court don't bother with potions, but I keep things stocked just in case.
I'll take the ingredients, sir. We'll see what Vingalmo wants in a minute. Oh, I'm carrying too much to be able to run. Damn it. Yeah, have something we can drop, right? Something we picked up by accident? Doesn't appear, so. Oh, yes, a ruined book. Some horse meat. Look at that. Ooh, glass bat. Ooh, it's for free? Look at that.